press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss any of my video.
So this is a challenge video, guys. The challenge is basically no mirror makeup challenge, and I am really nervous, guys, because I haven't gone for my makeup without a mirror. New for my channel, and if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, go and subscribe, because I will be bringing you such amazing and fun videos for you guys. Whether I'm having a small compact mirror or I'm having a full size mirror, obviously I'm having a mirror with me. I can see my face, I can see what am I going on with my face. But in this video, I am not having any mirror. I would be not using any sort of mirror. And yes, I have products with me which are having mirror, but I would not be using them. So yes, let's get ahead in the video. So guys, I am now already, and let me remove my specs, and now I'm having this my own homemade BB cream. I have made a video of it, and if you haven't checked it out, I would be dropping the link in the bottom bar. So yes, please go check it out. But after the video, so yes, I would be applying this for my face. So I hope everything goes well. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's apply some of the... It's really weird, I'm not having a mirror with me. So yes, I hope everything blends well. I should remove my specs, otherwise... Everything is blended well, and let's get ahead. I would be using this Sivana color eyeshadow, and let me just... So this is the eyeshadow, and here it is having a mirror. I am not using the mirror, guys. So yes, let's see what color should I go for. It has a really nice rose gold color, and oh god, I don't know if I'm applying the eyeshadow correctly, but I hope you know, guys, it's really easy if you are in a no mirror makeup challenge. It's really easy if you use your fingers, because you get very precise, you know, action. But with brush, I can't with brush, actually. So yes, I hope it has blended well and I am not messing up. Oh god, it's... I hope it's good. I don't know what... Okay, so I am completed with my eyeshadow. I hope it is looking correct. I don't know what's happening. So yes, next I would be using a nice brown color on my brow lids. Yes, and now it's closed, and would be going in for my kajal. I hope I can apply the kajal without a mirror. I wish. So yes. Guys, it's not easy. It's like so weird. I hope I have applied it nicely and yes, let's get ahead. I would be just gently drawing a line on my lash line to just I don't know what has happened, but yes, I hope. Now I would be applying my mascara. I hope it's good. Now I would be applying my lipstick. You know guys, it's such a bold color and if I messed up it would look so weird. By the way, you know guys, I just love this color. It's such a bold color and it's from Lakme Creaseless and it's in the shade Fuchsia Field and it gives you a such a nice burst of color on your lips. And I hope I have completed my lipper nicely and now I would be applying some. This is the trickiest thing guys, for me at least. I would be applying some highlighter on my cheeks, so I hope it goes well. Blending it nicely. Oh god, it's such a bold color. If I mess with it, what would I look like? I would look like a clown, guys. Oh my god. I hope it goes well. I hope it goes well. So yes, this was my no mirror makeup look and yes, let's get ahead and just jump in the result and let me just check out how is it. It's about the results. So I'm having my absolute eyeshadow over here and it has a mirror. So I would be using it. God, just look at my eyeliner. Oh my God, I am messed up with my kajal. The kajal I have applied is on the skin and not on the waterline, guys. And the eyeshadow I have messed up a little bit over here. But I have like completed a nice job, you know, with my blush and my highlighter, I guess. It's looking so nice, but I have messed up a bit with my kajal and my eyeliner. But overall, it's good. A little bit over here, I have messed up with my eyeshadow. And here also, but overall, without having a mirror, I have completed my look and yes, it's quite a nice job, I guess. And just comment in the comment section, what about you? What are you thinking about my this look, my no mirror makeup challenge? And yes, this was all for this video. And if you loved it, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, go and subscribe, because I will be bringing for you more such amazing and fun videos. So yes, this for me, it's because I was thinking I would be messing up my whole look, but I haven't, so it is great. So yes, I would be winding up my video over here. Bye bye, see ya.